Hello everyone, this is Stefan, welcome back. Does anyone owns this Alices or Alices audio interface, which is the IO2? And let me know in the comments down below, can you run the Shure SM7B on this small audio interface? And also, do you know which ear is being released? Thank you very much, and I hope you can answer these questions.